Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Yeah, we're back home in Denmark. We've been away for 16 days, me and my wife, to Sweden and Norway, and it was a wonderful experience. The weather was changing all the time. Sometimes it was very good with sunny and warm weather, and it was also days with rain and a lot of wind. So, yeah. But all in all, it was a wonderful experience to visit Sweden, Norfolden, and the rest of Norway. And I took a lot of footage, and I'll make some videos from that. But this first little YouTube video is my vlog from Instagram. Those of you who haven't followed me there can see what we experienced on our trip. It's mostly from our campsites and other things that we saw on the on our journey, but I hope you enjoy that, and then I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye.
Welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Yeah, and today it's a big day. Me and my wife are making our journey, and as you can see, we are on a ferry, so we are not heading south but north instead to Sweden and Norway. Yeah, and that's because of the coronavirus. Hopefully we can continue up in Sweden and cross the border to Norway and go into Lofoten. It's a wonderful place. I would like to show you there. So, yeah. But we are very excited to be traveling this journey to the wonderful north. And I'm glad you are joining me on this little blog on my Instagram. So, hope to see you again. Did you guess what it was? This sign, Mora Kniv. The Mora knife is from this area. Of course, it's named by the city here called Mora. So yeah, and me and my wife are traveling through here just for one night. We are going to stay on a big campsite because they have a room with TV so we can watch the game tonight. Denmark is playing against England in the Euro Cup final, not the final, semi-final, yeah. And we are hoping that, of course, we'll win. So we're going to watch that tonight together with a lot of other people too, yeah. And I have a happy announcement because yesterday we got a mail that Norway is open again for visitors from Denmark. So we are actually pretty sure that we can visit Norway and go to Lofoten. But there's a long way yet to go. There's about 800 kilometers, maybe more from here. So gonna take a couple of days. But yeah, this just to show you, I've been in Mora and seen the factory. Hello, and a little update from Sweden. As you can see here, our tent and our car. We're on a little campsite here in actually the middle of Sweden. But look at this. Look at this view. Isn't it amazing? Yeah. Down to the, I think it's a river. Very cozy little campsite here. So we're going to have a quiet evening here. And just relax and yeah, enjoy the good weather. It's been fine weather today, about 25 degrees and sun most of the time. So we are lucky, and we actually have found out that it's possible to go to Norway. So we are planning on doing that tomorrow. So yeah, hope you enjoy my little vlog, and I hope to see you again later. This is Sweden from the beautiful side. So good to be here. Hello again. Yeah, new update from our travel. We actually came into Norway today. They allowed us entrance, so we're here in a campsite near a little town called Mo in Rana. Yeah, and this campsite actually is down to a river. I take you close here. A little beautiful river here. So we can sit here and enjoy the evening looking at this. Unfortunately, there's a road out here. Perhaps you can hear that, but yeah, that's okay. Now we're just relaxing and soon we'll have some dinner. It's been a wonderful day. Yeah, can you see the river? We're sitting there, just looking at this beautiful sight. Yeah, it's noon here on our fifth day, and we are just going to cross the Arctic Circle. You can see here behind me a big shop and a place you can eat and so on. And over there, there's a monument that says this is the Arctic Circle. It's our second time we are crossing this. We did it some years ago when we are going on the travel to Nordkap. And I'm going in there, see if I can find a reindeer fur that doesn't lose hair. I hope so. This is my goal for today. I'll take you in there and so you can see what they have there. So hang on. Been a hot day today. You can see I'm sweating still. It's about 22 degrees Celsius. So, but we are on a campsite here near Narvik and on the threshold to Lofoten. So tomorrow we will drive in there and find a cozy campsite there. But as you can see, our tent, and look at this, the mountains in the background. It is so nice to be here. Yeah, and yeah, I'm looking very much forward to come into Lofoten. I've heard a lot of beautiful things about that island, or that Palencia, I think it's called. Yeah. Hope to see you again tomorrow when I have some footage from the wonderful Lofoten. Thank you. Hello and welcome to Lofoten. Can you see there? Our little tent, little hour. Look at the surroundings here. And I heard that these mountains are typical for Lofoten. And we think it's a good place where we can put our tent up in a few days and explore this wonderful area. So we finally did it, yes. We are on Lofoten, and well, as you saw, the weather is not particularly good, but it's still warm, about 20 degrees, and yeah, we can expect some rain the next couple of days, but that's the way it is here in Norway. Hello and welcome to our second day on Lofoten, and as you probably can hear, it's a bit windy today. It's actually very windy, but look at that in the background. The Viking longhouse. Yeah. I'm visiting the Lofoten Viking Museum, and been in there and got a lot of good footage, so I'll make a video about that. But today, very windy. Rain at the beginning, but now it's turned out all right. You can see there, there's some blue sky. And there should be a little shipyard here. I'm going to visit now. Well, it's been raining all night and all morning, and now it stopped for a while, but it's very windy. So we decided to leave this place, Lofoten, and drive into the main country again in Norway. Hopefully we'll get a little bit better weather further south. I can see that maybe it'll be sunshine down there, but yeah, it's been a wonderful two nights here, and we have had a wonderful experience with Lofoten, take a lot of footage, but now it's time to move on. Yeah. That's our cabin for tonight. Very cozy. Because of the weather condition, we decided to stay here for tonight. Hi again. We're heading south in Norway, and we had a lot of kilometers yet before we are home, and a lot of days. But we are here, Saltstrømmen, I think it's called, and it's the tide that is coming in through a very narrow passage here, and it creates some very interesting, you can see down there, yeah. So. We are looking at that, and then we are heading for Trondheim, and yeah, we can't reach that tonight, but tomorrow we'll be in Trondheim. Wonderful weather today, it's so beautiful, yeah, and we love it. We are in a town called Steinkjer here in Norway, just north of Trondheim. And we are going in there, pizzeria, to bring a pizza down to the tent, a little campsite here. So it's been a long day. We're driving more than 8 hours, and it's only about 400 kilometers. It takes a long time up here in Norway, yeah. But it's a wonderful day now. The sun is shining, but most of the day has been rain and very windy. So we're glad we come to this place, and tomorrow we're going in and visit Trondheim.
And this is the view from the campsite. A little river here running through the town of Steinkjer. Very lovely place.
Yeah, hello, and we are in Trondheim today. As you can see here, very beautiful. This is one of the sight scenes you have to see in Trondheim. Bryggen is it called. And these were in the old days warehouses for the ships that came into this harbor. Now they are apartments, and I'm sure they are not cheap. So, see, there's a little bridge there. We're going over that to the other side, and yeah, down here is the way out to the sea. And it's a nice weather, not too warm, a little bit sunny and no rain. So it's a nice day. I'll take some footage here to post on the Instagram too, so you can see some details. Hope you like. My previous video, I couldn't talk there because the river Elven was very noisy, and as you probably can hear here, also it's very windy today. But we are driving through Sognedalen, Sogn Valley, and it's a beautiful place, but the weather is not the best, so we are driving further south. Yeah, but nevertheless, beautiful view here of the mountains.
Hello.
It's been raining all afternoon here. Now it's dry, but we choose to overnight in the cabin again tonight. A little luxury. But look at the surroundings here. We're in a little valley. I don't know what it's called, but it's very, yeah. It's nice to be here. And as you can see here, just a moment, up there, just behind our, there. Yips, there. There's a little waterfall. Perhaps if I can do that tomorrow, I'll make some footage with my drone there. But nevertheless, we're having a wonderful time here. I'm sure we're going to have a cozy evening here in the cabin, me and my wife. Hello, welcome again. We're here on the campsite in a small town called Ulvedal. Just to show you the surroundings, we are right down to a lake or something, perhaps a river. And here we are, our tent. You can see we are making coffee and some interesting thing over here. This little box where we have all our cooking utilities. I have made a video about that, and some of you are asking which tent it is. Robin's field base. Yeah, and it's been a wonderful day. As you see last in this video, we were near an old church built from woods. And yeah, it's so beautiful. We are on our next campsite here in Haukeli, in the southern part of Norway. It's a wonderful little place here. Down there, there's a lake, and right down here, there's a stream that we have been here many times before. It's a very beautiful place to stay. And on our trip today, we came through an area where there was a big stream with a little bit of waterfalls, and I'll put that in the end of this video so you can see that. And tomorrow we are driving for the next campsite in Flatland. That will be our last day here in Norway.
Sami shop in Haukeli. Very expensive place. The reindeer fur costs 1,400 Norwegian kroners. That's more than the rest of Norway.
My, what a beautiful day to end our journey to Norway and Sweden. We are going home today with the ferry over there. It's a fast moving ferry, so only a couple of hours, then we'll be in Denmark. Yeah. And now it's time to go home and enjoy the rest of our vacation and edit my footage. I've got a lot of footage, drone footage and video and photos. So I'll make a couple of videos from my journey here, from our journey, and I hope you like them. But today we're going home and it's been a wonderful stay here. Yeah, we really enjoyed it. And I'm glad you joined us too. See you later.